na tayo si Chavez. Okay, nag-decide na this time, congressional seat naman po yung ating iniim.
In term na ako sa Senate sa 2025, and I thought that in Congress I can continue my advocacy sa agriculture and environment. At the same time, I can help my constituents sa kanilang more livelihood projects, infrastructure, housing, and environmental protection, especially flooding.
Ma'am, naging mag-uugom na dapat tatakbo kayo, Mayor, all of a sudden you change your mind po
ka? Kasi nga, gusto kong may continue yung advocacy ko. Nawo-worried yung mga farmers na iiwanan ko sila. So I thought that in Congress, in the House of Representatives, I can continue that.
Ma'am, may tatlo na kayong kalaban, mga kalaban na nag-file ng COC nila. Sabi nila, something new naman daw po sa Las Piñas. Ano masasabi niyo doon?
Okay lang yun. Hindi ko nga sila kilala eh.
Ma'am, ano po magiging edge nyo over them? Ano po yung magiging edge nyo? Ano po yung advantage nyo?
Siguro yung performance ko, di ba?
Ma'am, yung iba nyo po mga kalaban, they kept on saying about ending the political dynasty in Las Piñas and umpisahan daw po doon. What can you say about that?
Hindi naman kami, family kami, but it has been done my father since 1963. Pinamana niya sa amin na mahalin namin yung Las Piñas. And I thought it's in the memory of my father, who really loved Las Piñas when he was alive.